Hello viewers, we are here live on the red carpet for the premiere of Bridge of Trust. And we're expected to see celebrities like Cindy Emade, Epole Jeffrey, and a host of others. So don't go anywhere and just stay tuned.
See, there is more to relationship than sex. But are you just after me because of sex? Like, are you after me because of sex?
You don't understand how sweet you are down there.
You promised that on my birthday, you are going to make love to me.
You're benefiting big time. You're benefiting big time from this.
You're a very wicked
man. You will shut up your mouth!
I cannot have my reputation tarnished.
I am trying to clean your mess.
I said, I read the grace. I read the court itself on everywhere. Leave me alone!
Amos! Amos, you allow her to go out.
Fucking hell! Leave me alone! Amos!
You know,
I'm not going.
Let's go.
No, Mom, I'm not going in there, no!
Everything is fine.
Has Mr. Paul ever tried to touch you or have sex with you by force? Speak!
Paul, we heard something about you. And I just want to make sure that this is correct. Please. Sit down.
Speak the truth. And shame the devil.
Oh, sitting in the room. In the bed.
Paul! So I've been standing and fighting for you like a fool all this while.
I do not know what to do. I need your help.
See what is in your mind. To the world. That is what powerful people do.
What are we expecting to watch today?
Well, we intended to bring back the movie home.
Okay.
Because basically it's a Cameroonian story. It's an African story. We're asked to come back and thank the Cameroonians and everybody else who received this. We decided to come back home, bring it to Douala. Douala is the hub of Cameroon activity. So why, if people enjoy it out there, why don't we bring it here? And Canal Day, of course, is doing awesomely well.
Yeah, thank you.
For cinema and culture in Cameroon. So we just want the Cameroonians to savour this message, because the movie is a message in itself.
What role did you play in it? We want to know your role.
Okay, I played a role too. You know, the story is talking about incest and rape, you know. So I played the role of the boyfriend to the lady.
Okay.
Yeah, before she travelled to Europe and came back and all that, because she had to leave the house because her said uncle was trying to do, you know, commit incest in form of rape.
So when you were called by the producer to do this role, what were your first thoughts?
Well, the first thing was, because more than 70% of the cast came from London alongside the producer. So I was just like, okay, it was exciting to work with those people that have been shooting in London for the first time and see their own, the way they approach movie making and all that. But it was fun all the way.
Wow,
thank you.
You're looking really, really like gorgeous and beautiful and fabulous and everything.
Thank you.
So, I hear you're performing tonight.
Yeah.
So when you were called to perform tonight, what were your expectations? What were your feelings?
I was really honored, because first of all, this is a very passionate thing for me, because a lot of my friends and me too have gone through sexual abuse in one way or the other. Some guy gets to harass you or in some way or the other. So this means a lot more to me than the usual come and see a movie and do a show. Like right now, performing here makes me feel like I'm doing something meaningful that could maybe reach out to somebody, because it has a deeper meaning to everything.
We meet again.
We'll meet again,
because yeah. I saw you at the movie premiere in the UK of Bridge of Trust.
You were in the UK?
No, I was not in the UK, but I watched you live from the UK, because we got several pictures coming from the UK.
Uh-huh.
And you are a producer, you are a director, and you are also an actor.
That's correct.
And you were nominated for the Ecran Noir 2017.
Yeah.
So you are the director of this movie.
Yeah.
What are we expecting from this movie?
I think you should get your emotions ready, get them in place.
Everywhere. I hope people are not going to cry though.
It depends on how you follow the movie. how I can appeal to you as a director, and I have a second unit director, how we will speak to you. But I think it's a very, very tough movie. It's dealing with a very sensitive and traumatizing topic, which is incestuous rape, incestuous sexual abuse. You know, as a young girl, you will be traumatized your entire life if you get to be raped by your own dad.
Hello, Godfather. Should I welcome you, or are you welcoming me to the red carpet?
I should welcome you to the...
Okay, thank you very much, and it is my pleasure. So we're here for the movie premiere of Breach of Trust, and what are we expecting, or what are our expectations from this movie?
From the cast and crew, what I know is that you people are going to see a lot of surprises, because it was done by a perfect team, a team of good cast and a good director, Kanya Kwan. So there are a lot that you people discover today.
Well, I watched it right in the source, so it's one of the most beautiful when it gets to pictures. I watched it right in the house when they were still, when it just was premiered in London. I had the opportunity to watch it on a big screen right at home. And if you not watched it, it's a very marvelous. It's one of those things that are taking our country to a different level. And I'm so proud of an international cast that goes to prove that what is happening in Cameroon is something that the rest of the world should be aware of, that we have fire burning in us with our different sort of cultures, because it's a pure cultural idea you could be watching here today. The failures of the mistakes we do in our lives that finally affect us in the future.
We're here live on the red carpet for the premiere of Breach of Trust, and we've got the beautiful Cindy Emade, the CEO of Blue Rain Production. You're welcome.
Thank you, Jan.
Should I be welcoming you, or are you welcoming me?
Let's welcome each other.
I must admit, you're looking flawless, gorgeous, and glamorous.
Thank you, and you are too, darling.
Thank you. Okay, and we also have Chi here with us. You're called Chi. I know Chi is a lady's name.
Chi is two cheese. Its original is African, it's Cameroonian, it's Bamenda. Chi. Yeah.
Okay, Cindy, please don't be a distraction here. What are you expecting from Breach of Trust?
Well, Breach of Trust, already from the trailer, is an amazing movie, and I couldn't miss it for anything. I mean, we are on our Yaoundé tour. We left all the way from Yaoundé to be here, of course, just to witness an amazing premiere. And I can't wait to see what the movie is all about already. I mean, Miss Rosaline is doing an amazing job, so let's just see what it is.
Okay, thank you very much. And I know next weekend we'll be here on this same red carpet for the premiere of A Man for the Weekend. So, do you want to let the cat out of the bag, or you just want to leave the viewers in curiosity?
Well, I'll just say same time next week. Well, probably before, because we will start very early, because the night is going to be so long. So I'll just invite everyone to make sure they are here next week, same time on this same venue.
Day I go be superstar, oh, aye. Baby, before I die, I go be superstar, oh, aye.
Sexy mama, oh, tu connais. Tourne ton derrière, oh, tu connais.
Okay, we're here live on the red carpet with your favorite boys, Futurist. Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Okay, we're here at the movie premiere of Breach of Trust. And what are your expectations from this movie?
Okay, Futurist, this year today, nous sommes là pour encourager le cinéma camerounais. Vous voyez un peu, à chaque fois qu'il y a des jeunes qui font des initiatives comme le cinéma, la musique urbaine, Futurist est là pour apporter la pierre à l'édifice.